Welcome all our viewers on Araz News English, where we share with you latest news of South Azerbaijan community. South Azerbaijan National Resistance Organization issued a statement to support truck drivers' objection to inflation, which was distributed by national civil activists in the cities of South Azerbaijan and attached to the walls.
The economic corruption of the Islamic regime over Iran is dragging people towards extreme poverty. They were confronted with a serious embargo by the United States on the ground that they did not abandon the Sharia-based ideology and did not stop their nuclear work. Since the last month, Iran has been experiencing serious crisis in almost all areas due to collapse of the economy and the price of the dollar. The appeal to the arrest of the 10 drivers. The activists of South Azerbaijan National Resistance Organization wrote a statement to distribute in Tabriz, Erdebil, Urmiye, Astara, Sarab, Hoy, Miandoab and other Turkish cities. In this paper, members of the National Resistance Organization have supported those persecuted by the dictatorship of the Iran's judicial system, supporting the distress they suffered in the livelihoods of truck drivers. In one part of this statement, the following sentence were written. Truck drivers and transportation fleet drivers are protesting to claim their rights, but the Islamic Republic of Iran, instead of giving these rights, instead of solving the problems like always, wants to apply the violence and suppress this peaceful protest. In this declaration, South Azerbaijani shopkeepers and workers were asked to participate in the protest and to support truck drivers by pointing out the issues of unemployment and poverty in South Azerbaijan.
South Azerbaijan national civil activist Hussein Ali Mohammadi's 3 years prison sentence was confirmed by Tabriz Appellate Court.
National civil activist Hussein Ali Mohammadi was previously called up by the third branch of South Azerbaijan Tabriz Revolutionary Court and sentenced to 3 years imprisonment on charges of insulting Islam and counterclaiming against the regime. The 2 years of the punishment were related to the insult of Ruhollah Khomeini, and 1 year to reverse advertising against the Iranian regime. The documents given to the courts for the falsification of this accusation were declared invalid by the judge, and the Court of Appeal convicted him to a 3-year prison sentence without any change in the provision. It should be emphasized that in March 2017, Hussein Ali Mohammadi was arrested by the Iranian security forces and detained for 5 days and was released in exchange for 100 million tumens. Amnesty International, on the other hand, called for the release of the innocent national activist by the means of declaration.
National civil activist of South Azerbaijan Sehent Maali was sentenced to 10 years in prison by the Iranian court. All the documents he submitted to the court regarding his national active innocence were invalidated by the Iranian officials.
According to Araz News Agency, national civil activist Sehent Maali was confirmed with the crime of participating in the National Babek Convention by the First Court of the South Azerbaijan. This South Azerbaijani activist was sentenced to 10 years imprisonment by the judge Mehdi Shemsin's administrations for reverse advertising against the Iranian regime by the Revolutionary Court of Sarab City, invitating people to the Turkish nationalism and distributing announcement to attend the Babek Convention. It should be emphasized that when Sehent Maali was taken into custody by Iran security forces, the mobile phone was taken away by these forces and not returned to him, so he did not know the date of the court post which came through the message. Thus, the court of Sarab in the absentia of Maali sentenced him to 10 years imprisonment without a trial. This national activist objected the punishment imposed unjustly, but unfortunately it was not dealt with by the Iranian authorities. All kinds of social activities in so-called Iran, as it appears, are perceived as acting against the regime, and therefore thousands of people are being hit by severe penalties by the Iranian regime, making it impossible to live freely and having their rights.
Mayor of Turkic city Tabriz in South Azerbaijan, İreç Şahin Baher, again proved his treachery to the Azerbaijani Turkish nation by choosing one of the pro-terror groups such as PKK and PEJAK.
The mayor of the city of Tabriz failed the Turkish people of South Azerbaijan with a terrorist named Bakhtiar Ezzet Pena, which he chose as a consultant and assistant. A few months ago, he chose a racist called Gar Esfendiar Garabagi Turk to the culture and art department of the Tabriz municipality. He was known as someone who was against the Turkish language, culture and literature. With the help of the Persian racists and supporters of terror in Tehran, Tabriz mayor İreç Şahin Baher wants to place name Tavriç instead of the name Tabriz. In this way, the first Turkish capital known as Old Tabriz is in danger to lose its culture and history. It is necessary to stress that Bakhtiyar Ezzet Penah, who was elected as the deputy mayor of Tabriz, was forced to resign because national civil activists of South Azerbaijan were always awake after the violent actions.
The third news channel, the official channel of the Iranian regime, made fun of the name Karabakh football team of the Republic of Azerbaijan, insulted the identity and consciousness of the Turkish nation and Azerbaijan.
It's a great honor for the entire Turkish world to fund the Republic of Azerbaijan's Karabakh football team in the European League. Iranian-Persian racists are trying to satisfy their egos by insulting the name of Karabakh because they do not want to accept the advanced sport of Azerbaijan Turkish nation. This insult that took place in the sport analysis program on the Iranian regime's third news channel when Azerbaijan Karabakh football team and Arsenal had a match. The server and the sport analyst made fun of the name of Karabakh, laughing and mocking little unrecognized team to enter European League. With the rapid sharing of the racist insult on social media, many national activists expressed their objection and demanded apology to the Turkish nation. It should be emphasized that the national Turkish activists in many places by opening banners showed the phrase, "If the whole world is heaven, there will be no place like Karabakh to me."
Although the process of the economic collapse in Iran is accelerating day by day, the religious leader Khamenei and all his revolutionary guard are still pursuing adventure instead of finding solutions for the problems in the country, trying to deceive both internal and external public opinion with the different maneuvers. While basic living materials such as tomato paste, diaper, and cooking oil are virtually absent in the country and the exchange rates are increasing rapidly, Khamenei and the revolutionary guards are busy lying to people. On the one hand, Khamenei militia forces besieged stated that even though there are problems, the economic crisis is a rumor and propaganda. While lying on the other hand, the biggest mafia in the Middle East holds a part of the currency in the hands of the Revolutionary Guard to control the market by putting themselves in the market area. Furthermore, Iran sends missiles in Syria and Iraq, trying to demonstrate its power. However, the impact of such games is short, and it's not possible to cover the structural problems of the economy with the propaganda and lie. As a matter of fact, despite all the threats and pressures of the regime, truck drivers continue to protest around the country, and new calls and preparations are made for new strikes. Especially tradesmen are expected to start protest in the coming days. Anti-regime political parties and organizations support these strikes. South Azerbaijani truck drivers supported this protest, and in the Turkish cities like Tabriz, Urmiye and Erdabil, the drivers closed their contacts. The Azerbaijani National Resistance Organization has issued a statement in support of the truck drivers' protest. This statement, published on the website of the organization, was then replicated by the domestic structure of the organization in the cities such as Tabriz, Urmiye and Erdabil, and distributed among the people and adhered to the walls and panels. In this statement, the Azerbaijani National Resistance Organization declares its solidarity with the drivers who have difficulties and calls other tradesmen to strike. The organization also called on its members and sympathizers to support the strikes and especially to support the dissemination of the news in the media. It was all news for this week. See you next Saturday on Arise News English.